Assalamu alaikum children, how are you? I hope all are well at home. Today in Islamiyat we are going to have assessment. Our topic is recitation of Kalima Shahada and the translation. Learning outcomes, you will be able to recite Kalima Shahada with proper pronunciation and in the correct sequence with the meaning. Here are the questions for you. Recite Kalima Shahada with proper pronunciation and in the correct sequence with the meaning. Students, you have to recite Kalima Shahada loudly with proper pronunciation and in the correct sequence with the meaning. Here is our challenging questions. Discuss the benefits of reciting Kalima Shahada. Dear students, record the audios and send it to the teacher. I wish all will do your best. Thank you. Dear students, our next assessment is Story of Prophet Ayub alayhi salam. Learning outcomes, you will be able to understand about Prophet Ayub alayhi salam and answer the questions. Here is our assessment worksheet. Here, question number 1, you will circle the words that describe the character of Prophet Ayub alayhi salam. Down you can see some words related to Prophet Ayub alayhi salam. You will circle the correct words related to Prophet Ayub alayhi salam. I will read the words: patient, faith, good, helping, false. Number 2, choose the correct word and color. Here you will listen some sentences from the story of Prophet Ayub alayhi salam. You have to choose the correct word and color. Prophet Ayub alayhi salam was a false, good person. Next, he was very patient, wild in life. So please choose the correct word and color. Next question, circle the correct word. Here you will circle the correct word with the correct spellings. Good luck to all. Thank you.